love Bulldog.
Okay, do you know what? It's that stage of the show. Every day in Britain's newspapers, we have lots of puns. Lots of fantastic wordplay. We celebrate them every day. It's the pun down, it's the fun down. Low down, get the rum down with the pun down. Yeah! Pun down, here we go. Pun down. This is number three. The paper is a paper called The Star. Oh. It's one of Britain's quality dailies. Story, a Liverpool man wants to become a pop star in China. He wants to become a pop star in China. He's from Liverpool. The pun, he say, it's only rock and roll.
I love that one.
Of course.
Very good.
Good, isn't it? Sorry, Harry, can we just have that again? It was good, Harry. Fantastic. Okay, it's all good. It's good. It's good. It's all good, Harry. It's all good. Okay. What paper's that?
Mirror.
Mm-hmm. Okay, paper, mirror, story. Top chef Marco Pierre White hires a personal assistant to hand deliver his mail. Okay, so this is Britain's top chef, yeah?
Okay. So he hired someone to literally pick up his mail.
Yeah, and hand deliver it. Okay. But here we go. But he's a top chef. Okay, pun says, postman Pate.
Oh!
Okay. Oh, the postman Pate thing. Well done, Harry. Okay, the Playboys in the house this morning. Harry and the Playboys. It's just two of them. Actually, it's Harry and the Playboys, and there's just two of you, so he's the Playboys, yeah?
Okay. He's the pimp daddy.
what it is. Okay. What it be like. Okay, a supermodel celebrates her birthday. Okay, a supermodel, a troubled supermodel, you'll know it is when I say that, celebrates her birthday. Are you ready for this?
Uh-huh.
Because you're going to like it.
I am.
You're going to like it a whole lot.
All right, Daddy.
The pun, he say, Kate Moss.
Oh!
Genius, right there, baby. Do you know what?
That's going to be upchuck.
That's the end of today's pun, Dad. Do you enjoy that?
Yes, let me tell you what's coming up. You're going to get your chance to get those relationship problems off your chest as I give advice to the lovesick. But now here's a little smack and taster of what's going on the show tomorrow.
Here you go. Get to the shed, Jen. Get to the shed.
Tune in to Tuesday's Big Breakfast with Johnny and Jenny, and you'll see Justin Pressland here with some more collectibles, and there's some more great prizes to win in our X-rated competition. All this and more tomorrow with Johnny and Jenny in Super January.